Hello everyone, today I want to show you how I made this accordion book, you remember. But the first I want to show you my small little creation. So, the first. I made these flowers. Silver flowers from the silk what I received to the CG Blump. I made 5 flowers, 4 smaller on this, you see, and 1 biggest. I put this is my new canvas and it's not finished, but I put 1 flower on this. So I create 5 flowers. I create some another flowers. I see video Shannon Green. He made. Flowers and he made these flowers from magazine page, some paint doodle, but I made my flowers from jelly print paper and I used this stencil to create my flowers, but this actually is the star, but to me it's flowers, why not? Okay, so this is, and I put link on this video, Shannon, to my description box, so this is first, you see little shine, because I used silver pen. Another flowers. So maybe I put the how something like this, you see. These flowers. And this flowers, and this flowers, and little flowers, and smaller flowers. So. Okay, this is my flower, and I made this little card from paper which I glue, music paper, which I glue napkin. Some napkin, so this is this card. I made the base of my next another canvas. And this is wooden, I don't know how called this, but you see. Wooden, don't wooden, I don't know. But this is the base of my canvas. I also made this. If you think that this is some leaves, it's not true. I just try made fetter, so this is my fetter. this I little used glitter nail polish, so this is little shine just on one side, another side is not shine. So this is my next fetter, just doodle on a white pen. and two sides, and this is another factor. And in this morning I made just playing from, I don't know, just play, not special. I made two tag. This is one. Explore Imagina. I use some flowers which send me on the some happy mail. And this is fabric. And this is just one. And another one. Create beauty. Little doodle, little. I tell you, this is just. Sorry. This is just plain text. So this. And my. Skin snack tag. Fly high. So this is buckle. This is buckle. And this and this is belt. I used different belt for create this tag. This is one side and another side. For this and this I used also this stencil from CG Plumb. So this is my tag. And you see how I used some not crafting stuff. So, okay. Now I show you how made my. Okay. My accordion book. So you need. The paper, and this size, paper have 19 inch, 19 inch for this size, and this size also have 12. Okay, I have this way. Okay, this size have 13 inch. 13, okay. So, you this paper fold on this way. You see something like this. On this way, and glue on this side this paper together. And for this, for my accordion book, I use this paper. When paper is glue my computer is just okay. When paper is glue good, you fold like this, and after you fold this way, you see, this way, and another side on this way. And we have a first accordion. From second page you made something like this. Okay? When you have two piece part of your accordion book, you need tape. Just a second, I don't have on this place tape. I okay, I have. Ordinary tape and you glue together to this part. I maybe okay. I put my camera on the table and show you. What? My nose. Like this. And whoa, no, correct. Okay, like this. This side fold on this, and this side fold on this, and maybe I fold to this side too. So we have base of our accordion book, this. So I show you. You see how long is it? Yes? After you need glue tape on fold, so like this, every fold glue tape. On every fold, glue tape. My this accordion book is longer, so. Okay, we have And I fold my tape on another side. You see. And glue on this side also tape. And fold this tape on this side. You see. So we have now our base of accordion book ready. So we fold how we need that seam our page. Okay, after you need some cardboard like this, okay, and I show you once more my book. You see that this page I glue to the cardboard. So the first we glue our base to cardboard. So I used premium wood glue, Tider Bond Second. This, you see, okay? It's American wooden glue. I have little this glue, so sorry. We glue only this one page to our cover. Okay. But we glue don't on this side. Just you see something like this. You have place on this and need made the place on this side. So after we just made something like this. And cut this not need paper. Okay. Okay. Now you need to make fold this on this side, because you need that you cover a fold, you see. Made this place. Now we made this place. So. And you need to made place to I show you for this and for this. You need make some place for fold. So you made line and fold, and you made another line. Something like, and also fold. And we have our base from the accordion book. So, how you see on my accordion book, I used washi tape and my jelly print paper. So, you will use what you want. Or jelly plate paper, or decorative paper, or craft paper. What you want, how you want, and decorate how you like this journal. So, I hope you will make for yourself something like this, and this journal is really good for a gift for some your friends. And I will make some more this journal. So if you want that I send for you one of this, give me to know about this. So okay, this is my creation and my video today. I hope you like. I hope you will make this little journal. And maybe that's all. So please on comment tell me if you want that I made something like this for you. I made, and give me some your, I don't know, address, maybe. So I sent one for you. And maybe it's really old. So, okay. Now, thanks, and to the next video. Bye.